Fredrik Neij created the Pirate Bay file sharing software along with Gottfrid Svartholm and Peter Sunde in 2003. The software allowed users to upload and share files through peer-to-peer protocol. All three were convicted of aiding copyright infringement in 2009. Neij was arrested at the border as he attempted to drive from Thailand into Laos. Neij has been taken into custody and scheduled to be transferred to immigration headquarters in Bangkok today and will eventually be deported back to Sweden.